basement, and those dreams would remind me of the way. Hi everybody, welcome to Las Vegas, Nevada. Along with Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Well, an opportunity to kind of shake off any sort of summer rust here is the first opportunity to see these two teams in preseason.
Well, the coaches are looking for it. The managers are looking for it. They've got to evaluate all these players. But there is going to be a lot of rust as the players get going.
Both teams lined up in the middle. We are ready to get things underway. Los Angeles moves ahead with the puck. What a stop! Whistle blown as the puck is directed out into the crowd in a souvenir for some lucky fan tonight. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Grabs the puck. Now he takes it over the line. The Kings gain possession along the wall. And now it's grabbed by Hutton. Los Angeles takes it across the line. Stopped by the goaltender. Winger's got it in the offensive zone. Scores! They're on the board early.
Yeah, there's also a lot of people not in their seats yet. Man, that was quick. I don't think the goaltender gets a look at this at all, James. He just drops into the butterfly. He's hoping the thing hits him through that traffic.
Los Angeles strikes quickly here in this first period to take a 1-0 lead.
Wow, did they come out of the chute flying? Yeah. No hesitation, being the road team at all.
Scored by number takes a blast! Big time save and a big time shot! Mackenzie Weaver
by number 31. Yeah, he got a little testy once the whistle blown. He's pushing him out of there. Kasparaitis is looking for somebody to engage in a fight with. He can't find the right guy.
Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. Los Angeles has the 1-0 lead. That one's off the blocker. From the back of the cage with the puck. And that's picked off in front.
One of the NHL's most popular players, the Flower, makes another stop there.
Takes the feed. With possession along the wall. Let's it go. That's turned aside from the blocker. And he gives it over to Kopitar. Moves it up through the middle from the right. Looks to get the puck over to Kasparaitis. That's a great heads-up play to break up the pass. Moves it around along the half wall. Keeps hold of the puck. Denies him on the slapper. There's the whistle, and a penalty is coming up on this one. And he's going off. Interference the call, Ray.
Looks like a pretty easy call to make as he completely cuts off the lane for the player to skate through.
And the man advantage unit comes out to go to work.
Well, they've gotten themselves to within one. Now they've got a power play opportunity to try and even the score. The best power plays always work when the feet and the puck are moving at the same time.
Too much congestion blocks the shot. The Golden Knights will play it from the defensive zone. Taken down, and the officials caught it. Quick whistle stops the play. Thrash is going off to the box for 2 minutes.
Reaching out for the puck. I guess it's a little bit of a bad play. You've got to realize the guy's getting away. Let him go before you take the penalty.
The official's making him pay for it.
Los Angeles penalty to number 43. 2 minutes for tripping. Time of the penalty, 5 minutes, 4 seconds.
Face off and another opportunity to take a look at the man advantage unit here. The Golden Knights' power play has expired. Both teams now back at even strength.
The only positive for the power play there is they didn't have to skate up and down the ice. They didn't generate anything. They had it in the zone, but really nothing very good about it.
Vegas gains a hold of possession. Vegas is in the offensive zone. Centering pass! Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Brickley's got the puck now in his own end. Takes the feed in the middle of the ice. Vegas gains a hold of it. Vegas plays it along the wing. Slides it back to the blue line. Glass plays the puck. Moves the puck. We got a penalty coming up here on the play. There's the whistle. preventing any sort of opportunity to set up with the extra attacker. Interference the call. Can you argue this one?
Well, you can argue anything, James, but
that's fair.
That's an interference penalty.
Kings penalty to number 43. 2 minutes for interference. Time of the penalty, 8 minutes, 4 seconds.
And it's 4 against 4 here with the puck set to drop. It's an opportunity for a brief man advantage here as the penalty expires. And sends it just out of reach. The Golden Knights will kill off a few extra seconds now and manages to clear the zone. Play is blown dead. We've got a penalty on the way. Best impersonation for a raging bull base for that charging call.
About halfway through that, the official's got his radar up. If he doesn't slow down, the call's going to be made.
As we get set for the face-off, a chance to see both teams in a little four-on-four action here.
I love how four-on-four play has evolved. It used to be race up the ice and shoot the puck. Now teams and players are way more comfortable holding the puck and waiting for the play to develop.
Past the halfway mark of this period, we got a 1-0 game to this point. Boyd's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Blocked in traffic. Tries to clear the puck. And he's able to move the puck across the blue line and out of harm's way. Los Angeles has it in the defensive end. Hammers one at the net, and it comes up with the save. And off the save, that one goes into the crowd for a souvenir. Sends a pass over. Handles the puck. With the backhander, scores! They deliver big time with a man advantage.
Yeah, they use that extra man to their advantage. Move the puck very quickly. That's a nice goal.
The Kings have given themselves a 2-goal lead, but why does everybody consider this the most dreaded lead in hockey?
I think because teams tend to get a little bit tentative. They're comfortable with the 2-goal lead. Don't give up the aggression now. There's too much hockey left to be played.
Is that essentially a pick on that interference?
It is a little late to the play, and the official's right on it.
The power play unit goes right back to work.
Sometimes you have to have the shortest of memories when you play on a specialty unit like the power play. It hasn't gone very well for them so far tonight. They have to attack this power play with a renewed vigor.
Picks up the puck in his own end. Reads the play and forces the turnover. Centered out in front. Here's a backhand. Stopped by the goaltender. Here they come on the attack. Denies him. He got all of it. Here in the late goings of the period, Los Angeles continues to lead by a pair of goals. Scoops up the puck now. We got a delayed call coming up here as the referee raises his hand and the goaltender gets to the bench for the extra attacker. And there's the whistle stopping the play. Let's see what the officials are calling. Interference, the call coming up here.
Sometimes less is more, James. He's trying to help his partner out, but he ends up getting whistled for interference.
Denies him! Big stop by the keeper. Big save by the goaltender once again.
As a safety issue and courtesy.
Both teams are back at center ice, and we are ready to get period number 2 underway. Trying to dump it out, and they remain a goal behind as the power play comes up short. Slides it quickly to Schmidt. Scores! We're tied up!
And now their bench has a little more belief as they've evened up the score.
Vegas has evened the score with a nice play here early in the second.
They didn't hang their heads when they were down. They went back to work, and they found a way to tie the game up.
Into the offensive zone. And that one's picked off. Here's a shot, and that one's turned away. Past the midway mark of the frame, you can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. We were looking forward to this one, and it's living up to the hype so far. 2-2 is where we sit after 40 minutes. Welcome back, everyone. Both teams lined up at center ice, and we are ready to get this third period underway. There's the horn. Regulation time has expired, and we are off to overtime.
A lot of work for the points that they get gaining here in the overtime with the victory. You slug it out for all of
everybody. Welcome to Canada's West Coast, Vancouver, British Columbia. Along with Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Opening faceoff is set to go. Referee Shil Levesque is ready to drop the puck. The Kings start with possession as we are now underway. Rips it, and the lane's clogged up blocking that. Stopped by the goaltender. Takes the pass. That's off a stick. And there's a lucky souvenir for someone in the crowd as the puck heads out of play. Start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. With the stop. Moves it to Hanakainen. Shot from the point. And that goes off a player in front. Moves it quickly over to Hutton.
He's going to need some help here. He's pretty clearly struggling on the ice. Banged up in this shift somewhere. Just wants to get the puck out to center ice and get the heck off the ice.
And he comes up with it.
Somehow the shooter got loose in the slot, but the goaltender's equal to the task. That's a good save.
And they score on the board early here.
What a disappointment for the home crowd as they get into their seats and already their home club is down one.
Los Angeles gets back to the faceoff circle and they already lead just a minute into this game.
Guys are still getting settled on the bench. That happened so quickly. I bet you some of them are going to have to see the replay to see what happened.
Lots of time left in this period. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Quick pass to Thrash. Taken by Roussel. Vancouver's got the puck against the boards. Los Angeles tries to break out from their own end. Here's a short pass to Thrash. The lane was plugged up and that shot's blocked.
He got knocked around somewhere on this shift. He's battling pretty hard to try and get the puck out of the zone. He needs some help from his teammates so he can get a change.
Takes that pass back at the point. Quick feed to Anderson. Off the stick! Up along the wing. Ferland's got the puck. Quick feed down low. Pass back to the point. Tries it to the front of the net. Los Angeles has possession of it now. Unloads it. Comes up with the stop. Vancouver's across the blue line. To his teammate. Quick shot. Answers it with an even better save. And here's the pass to Thrash. From the blue line. Oh, what a beautiful glove save. Los Angeles has an early lead here in the first. They've clearly been the better team. Moves it to Walker. Slides the puck over. And now he moves it to Thrash. Intercepts the pass at center. Vancouver's got the puck along the wall. Here's a shot. And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. Here they are on the attack. Stops them with a glove. The Kings have had way more chances offensively, and as a result, they're leading in this one. Center's jammed up, and the winger grabs the puck. And that one's stopped. Los Angeles still has time to work here in this first period to increase this lead. The Canucks get a hold of the puck in their own end. Dished on over to Marshall. Vancouver's got it into the offensive zone. Los Angeles gains a hold of the puck against the boards. Quick shot. That's three consecutive goals.
Yeah, the goalie keeps looking over to the coach saying, why am I still in here? Three straight for them.
Los Angeles has had multiple chances here in this first, and they have capitalized. Vancouver's won the draw and tries to make a diagonal pass to Marshall. And now it's over to Thrash. No, denies it with the save. I think he got the blocker on it. Hammers the shot. Makes the save. Cool and calm under pressure. Los Angeles has been skating circles around them so far here in this first period. They've been the better team offensively. Puck picked up by Pietrangelo. Vancouver's got it across the line. Moving to the middle. Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Thrash. They've got the defense outnumbered. Gets a glove on it to make the save.
Puck still pushing and shoving. The whistle doesn't bring this play to a halt at all. Pietrangelo's turning this challenge down. That's not part of his game.
The Kings are dominating in almost every facet of the game here in the first. Ferland's won the faceoff. Here's a chance, fires the wrist shot, comes up with the stop. Los Angeles has been the better team here in this first period offensively. Vancouver's got possession here in their own end. Right in the open ice, that one's picked off. He scores!
Wow, this can be something that changes your year around. You get a few bounces like this, or you don't get a few bounces like this. The puck's off the post in the net.
Los Angeles has had multiple chances here in this first, and they have capitalized. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Here's an odd man rush. Gives them nothing in front. Up the neutral zone now. Nice pass. Quick pass to Stetcher. Across the point. Moves along the blue line. Roussel's gonna play it against the half wall. Vancouver's at the back end. Los Angeles will play it from behind the net. Oh, reads it perfectly. Here's a chance. Vancouver's got it along the wall. Quick shot, and he comes up with a big time save on that. He gets that one too.
No time to take a breath. He made that first stop, and then the puck turns around on him again.
Los Angeles looks to go on the attack. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. And he scores! And they're going to mix it up between the pipes here. The Kings have been all over them, and there's still plenty of time left in this first. Puck grabbed by Ricola. And now he tries to get it across to Sekera. Puck sent over to Marshall. From the slot, and that's broken up. Here's a short pass to Thrash. Sends the pass over. They've got numbers. Handles it along the blue line. Quick feed to Thrash. Vancouver's got a hold of it along the wall. Dumps it in. Los Angeles looks to move the puck from their own end. Here's a chance. Wrist one in close. They score. Los Angeles has been skating circles around them so far here in this first period. They've been the better team offensively. Puck scooped up by Hutton.
Scored by number 46, Blake Lazat. Assisted by number 13, Daniel Brickley. Time of the goal, 14 minutes, 3 seconds.
Vancouver's working the transition through the middle of the ice. Shuts him down. Los Angeles gets the puck near the boards. He grabs the puck here at the point. Myers looks around, lets it go, and makes the save.
Oh, well done by the goaltender here, James. He makes the save, but he deflects it away at the same time.
Takes the feed. That's his second.
Their line has played really well, James. I like the way they move the puck. Finally, they're rewarded again. He's got them both.
Los Angeles has had more scoring opportunities and, as a result, more goals late in this first period. Hutton's got it along the wing. Grabs the puck and looks to make something happen. Strong use of the body. Vancouver's got the puck. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. Slides the puck across to Marshall. Vancouver's moving it into the offensive end. And they'll be forced to tag up after that missed pass. Hammers it! Answers the call with a big save! Receives the pass. Hammers one. Gets a glove on it to make the stop. The Kings are up big here late in the first period. Los Angeles has it near the wall. Slides it over to Hutton. Nowhere for that shot to go through. He scores!
Well, they've been hoping that the extra work they've done on the power play would help them capitalize. They do a nice job there.
Los Angeles probably doesn't want this first period to end given the way they've played offensively. And now it's grabbed by Hutton. Here they are on the attack. Denies him with a save. Taken by Goldobin. Moves it over to Myers. Vancouver's on the attack. Oh, great glove save. Where'd that come from? Los Angeles has outshot, outscored, and generally outplayed them here in this first period. And nearing the final 60 seconds of this opening stanza, they've got the defense outnumbered. And now he angles it across to Hutton. Grips it and rips it. Great glove save. Los Angeles has had more scoring opportunities and, as a result, more goals late in this first period. Second period set to get underway. Set to get underway here in the second period. We'll see if they can stop the bleeding. Ray, what's your assessment of the game to this point?
Vancouver's starting to look up at the clock and see how much longer is this torture test going to last.
Vancouver's looking to break out of their own end. The Kings going to work on offense. Puck picked up by Roussel. Takes it across the blue line. Great heads up play in the defensive zone. Takes the feed. Hammers it on net. Beautiful glove stop on that one. Los Angeles has generated a lot of offense here early in this second period, and a big reason why they lead. Offense's own faceoff, and he wins the draw. Now a quick pass to Hutton. Tees it up from the back end. There's the whistle as the puck goes out of play, and boy, did it get out of there in a hurry. Los Angeles applying all sorts of pressure here early in this second period as they have badly outshot them. From his own end, he picks up the puck. And he moves it up to Roussel. Moves the puck along the half wall. Moves the puck. under siege, trying to get it out of their zone. Finally, Ray.
Yeah, they do get it down the ice. I thought they held their structure pretty good. They tried to clear the puck a couple times, couldn't get it out. Now they're exhausted. Finally, they can get a change.
And now he moves it to Ferland. Here's a chance. Stick saved by the goaltender. Los Angeles getting all sorts of pucks on net, and they lead in a big way here in the second. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Los Angeles trying to gain a step. All alone. What a stop on the breakaway. There's another stop. Nice calling him out.
Did he ever? This is going to get heated.
And this is why this is one of the best rivalries in hockey.
Yeah, every time they play, somebody's got a burr in their saddle.
Well, listen to this place. They expected it, and they got it.
Yeah, it wasn't if. It was going to be when this fight was going to happen. Now, I didn't do this very often, but I was always pretty happy to get to the safety of the penalty box and sit down.
The Kings continue to lead big here in this second period.
5 minute major for fighting. Time of the penalties. 4 minutes, 22 seconds.
Slides it over with pace to Roussel. Along the half wall with the puck. And that slides right out to center ice. And he gains the zone here. No one back, a 2-on-0. He scores, but I think they're waving this one off immediately here.
Yeah, he didn't take any time at all to wave that off. This won't count.
Well, they obviously didn't like the call, but not a lot of time to dwell on it as we are ready to get play back underway.